Before my wife and I defined our family's culture, I didn't worry much about my kids. After all, they were loved, clothed, and well-fed. My wife, on the other hand, had a knack for noticing the slightest change in anybody's breathing, eating, or pooping. She had a radar and knew when anybody had the slightest amount of fever or was a bit cold and needed a couple extra socks. When she asked for my opinion, my usual response was, "Ah, they'll be all right." Now, after we've defined our family's culture, I feel differently. I feel a greater sense of responsibility. I don't sweat the small stuff. I don't worry as much about the little cuts and bruises that are common in childhood, but I worry more about the state of my kids' hearts. I want to make sure that they have character, that they know how to love well, that they have a personal faith. Probably what I worry about the most is how Elaine's and my faults will impact them. Sure, no parent is perfect, but it's hard not to feel a sense of responsibility when you see some of the traits that you have that are not your best traits begin appearing in your kids. But ultimately, you and I, we are imperfect parents, and we've got to trust that we're doing the best we can to take care of our kids.